A new world calls across the ocean. A new world calls across the sky. A new world whispers in the shadows. Time to fly.
About one moment, the moment before it all becomes clear, and in that one moment, you start to believe there's nothing to fear. It's about 1 second, and just when you're on the verge of success, the sky starts to change, and the wind starts to blow. There's no explaining where you stand, and you didn't know that you sometimes have to go around an unexpected bend, and the road will end in a new world.
It's about one moment, that moment you think you know where you stand, but in that one moment, the things that you're sure of slip from your hand. It's about 1 second to try to be clear, to try to stand tall, but nothing's the same, and the wind starts to blow.
You're sure you believe in.
You get a pool in the back.
You hold the ring in your
hand. And then the earthquake hits.
And the bank closes in.
Then you realize you didn't know anything.
Nobody told you the best way to steer when the wind starts to blow.
Then you might be free.
New world crashes down like thunder. A new world charging through the air.
A new world just beyond the mountain. Waiting there. Waiting there.
On the slide. in the gutters and the streets of Petersburg. Just a kid on the fly, getting good at getting by in Petersburg. I bargained for a blanket, stolen for my bread, learned to take my chances and use my head. A Russian rat is clever, clever, or he ends up dead. Boils down to there are some who survive, some who don't, some give up, some give in. Me, I won't, black and blue, welcome to my Petersburg. Standing here, you can see from the spires to the piers of Petersburg. I'd be down on that quay, selling stolen souvenirs of Petersburg. The palaces above and alleyways below. Funny when a city is all you know. How even when you hate it, something in you loves it so. That's where I learned my stuff, in some rough company. There's a boy growing up who is me, all I've been, all I'll be. We can do what we're told, we can go where we're led. But I learned from my father to see what's ahead. No one here to hold me, no one that I owe. Funny how a boy can grow. Funny when a city tells you when it's time to go. Boils down to there are some who have walls left to climb. You and I on the fly just in time. But tonight there's a sky and quite a view. Welcome to my Petersburg.
These are very popular. It's the land of naked marble boys. Something we don't see a lot in Winston-Salem. That's the land of corduroy. I'm just a someone in an old museum, far away from home as someone can go. But the beauty is I still meet people I know. Hello! This is wanting something. This is praying for it. This is wishing that a moment would arrive. This is taking chances. This is almost touching. What the beauty is, I don't understand a word they're saying. I'm as different here as different can be. But the beauty is I still meet people like me. Everyone's a mother here in Italy. Everyone's a father or a son. I think if I had a child, I would take such care of her. Then I wouldn't feel. I'm hardly but they won't be hard for me. I've saved up everything I know to take that step beyond the lawn, keep walking till I see the station and then see it go. Inside the train, out through the glass, my finger tracing all of these towns I've never heard of, racing past. Off the train in Paris, half a mile from Sacré-Cœur, the city's waking up for me. A sign says an apartment's vacant on the second floor, and suddenly I hold a key. I turn the lock, the rooms appear, and all it takes is one more step, and then I'm here, just me behind my door. It isn't what I have, it's only what I have in store that matters now. The past can only fade, and everything I'll ever need appears. This is how my world gets made. They say times are hard for dreamers, and who knows, maybe they are. People seem stuck or lost at sea, and I might be a dreamer, but it's gotten me this far, and that is far enough for me. Look out my window, there's a view of other windows, my own museum full of paintings. I look through where everything is clear. It isn't where I am, it's only where I go from here.
Late to this party, and I am so sorry. How's everyone doing? Great. Let a little tension out of the room. Very sorry, Tyler. You want to do this song?
Yes.
Every time you see his face, you get annoyed. Maybe my face right now. And if ignorance is bliss, she's overjoyed. Can we talk about that stuff she calls her hair? But what would happen if one day she wasn't there? Your car, by surprise, could you wake up one day and realize the one that you want is right in front of your eyes? But are the lifestyles of the rich and famous really all they seem? You're caught by surprise. Could you wake up one day and realize the one that you want, the one that you want, the one that you want is right in front of yours?
was alone so long, I didn't even know that I was lonely. Out in the cold so long, I didn't even know that I was cold. Turn my collar to the wind. This is how it's always been. All I've ever known is how to hold my own. All I've ever known is how to hold my own. But now I want to hold you too. You take me in your arms, and suddenly there's sunlight all around me. Everything bright and warm and shining like it never did before. And for a moment I forget just how dark and cold it gets. All I've ever known is how to hold my own. All I've ever known is how to hold my own. But now I want to hold you, now I want to hold you close. I don't want to ever have to let you go. Now I want to hold you tight. I don't want to go back to the lonely life.
I don't know how or why. Who am I that I should get to hold you? But when I saw you all alone against the sky, it's like I'd known you all along. I knew you before we met, and I don't even know you yet. All I know is you're someone I have always known.
You're someone I have always known. And I don't even know you. Now I wanna hold you close. I don't wanna ever have to let you go. Suddenly there's sunlight, bright and warm.
Suddenly I'm holding the world in my arms.
I said what I like is art. I know I'm a boy, but what I enjoy is art. Looking at paintings, going to plays, music and books informing my days, filling my mind, flooding my heart with art. I had this dream of becoming an artist, a painter, a poet, who knows. I had a nice little talent for drawing and a natural feeling for prose. I even began to compose. So many talents, wasn't I blessed?
All of them good, a few of them better, none of them best. Just enough talent to know that I hadn't the talent. So I put my dream and my self-esteem to rest.
That must have been very difficult for you.
Yes, but it didn't matter. I merely had to find out what I was meant to be. I couldn't decide, then one day I spied Palm Beach. A speck on the map, no more than a gap, Palm Beach. Jungle and seashore, muddy and raw. But in a flash I suddenly saw what it would take, what I could make, Palm Beach. I had this dream of a city of artists, Versailles by the Florida Sea. A sort of world congregation of artists, all encouraged to set themselves free. I knew what I wanted to be. I'd be their host and supporter, the patron saint of the things that they write and compose and paint. I would wander among them with lavish praise as they carve their statues, construct their plays, design their buildings, recite their rhymes, making modern art fit for modern times. So many talents gathered en masse. Painters and poets, artists and dreamers watered like grass. And if the talent I have is for nurturing talent, then succeed or fail, I will see they sail first class. And my father can go stick it up his ass.
To slam on the brake before I even turn the key, before I make the mistake, before I lead with the worst of me. Give them no reason to stare, no slipping up if you slip away. So I got nothing to share, no, I got nothing to say. Step out of the sun if you keep getting burned. Step out of the sun because you've learned, because you've learned. On the outside, always looking in, will I ever be more than I've always been? Cause I'm tapping on the glass. I'm waving through a window. I try to speak, but nobody can hear. So I wait around for an answer to appear while I'm watching people pass. I'm waving through a window. Can anybody see? Is anybody waving back at me? We start with stars in our eyes. We start believing that we belong. But every sun doesn't rise, and no one tells you where you went wrong. Step out of the sun if you keep getting burned. Step out of the sun because you've learned, because you've learned. On the outside, always looking in, will I ever be more than I've always been? Cause I'm tapping on the glass. I'm waving through a window. I try to speak, but nobody can hear. So I wait around for an answer to appear while I'm watching people pass. I'm waving through a window. Can anybody see? Is anybody waving? When you're falling in a forest and there's nobody around, do you ever really crash or even make a sound? When you're falling in a forest and there's nobody around, do you ever really crash or even make a sound? when you're falling in a forest and there's nobody around? Do you ever really crash or even make a sound? When you're falling in a forest and there's nobody around, do you ever really crash or even make a sound? Did I even make a sound? Did I even make a sound? It's like I never made a sound. Will I ever make a sound? On the outside, always looking in, will I ever be more than I've always been? 'Cause I'm tap, tap, tapping on the glass. I'm waving through a window. I try to speak, but nobody can hear. So I wait around for an answer to appear while I'm watch, watch, watching people pass. I'm waving through a window. Can anybody see? Is anybody waving back at me? Is anybody waving? Waving, waving,
cheap little phony creep or a jerk trying to make a deal. A friend is a person who most of all cares about what you feel. And nothing is harder than learning a friend isn't real. A friend sends notes back and forth all day and doesn't care that you can't spell. A friend knows you've got a crush on your teacher, but a friend would never tell. A friend's outside waiting the minute you both hear the bell. And when your heart is always breaking, 'cause the world is just not fair, when you're at your worst, your friend's the first one there, giving you something to lean on. To be a friend. A friend won't smoke when she's in your room or laugh at the poems you write. A friend won't go and start kissing your brother the minute that you're out of sight. A friend is the person you call 16 times every night. Your heart is always breaking, and you want to run and hide. When your hope is gone, your friend is on your side. When someone moves in round the corner, and you want to show him you care, so you give him all your last month of vacation and all of the time you can spare. And then on the first day of classes, he acts like you're not even there. Then he doesn't know. He doesn't know. He'll never know what it means to be.
Free. I don't know why. Oh, why? enough to laugh but not to cry. Well, I've laughed with you and I've cried with you, and even on the days when I collide with you, you're the only one I want to be with. I couldn't be with anyone but you. Anyone else would find me boring, too quiet, too serious, too square. And who but you would tolerate my snoring? You even claim to like it. It tells you I'm still there. Your gallantry is just incredible. I know I disappoint you. You seldom let it show. I serve you steak that's practically inedible. How patiently you chew it. I don't know how you do it. For that alone, I'd never let you go. I'd have to be crazy to change the status quo. So come over here. You're still not near enough. I see I haven't made it nearly clear enough. I feel safe with you and complete with you. I'm always finding money in the street with you. You're the only one I want to be with. The only one I can be with.
But now I got you,
And you're not what I asked for. If I'm honest, I know I would give it all back for a chance to start over and rewrite an ending or two for that girl. But who learns how to toughen up when she's bruised and gets used by a man who can't love? And then she'll get stuck and be scared of the life that's inside her, growing stronger each day till it bring back the fire in her eyes that's been gone but used to be mine. Oh, used to be
smart for me, got the whole thing figured out. Two-door hardtop Model T, limousine or runabout. Put me behind the wheel and stand well back, like a Cracker Jack. I'll get your heart pumping.
Ain't no car that you can't drive, I would bet my life on that.
That's right.
Hot rod roadster pickup truck, 40 miles and nothing flat.
Ain't nothing better than to drive through town with the pedal down.
Watch the old folk jump in.
When I drive, I'm in love, I'm alive. And I forget about everything I hate. When I drive, I can reach 65. I won't pay the lot no mind. They'll always be behind. And man, that just feels great.
Hey, look, there's danger up ahead. Here comes a curb.
Will you stop tugging at my sleeve? Just hold your nerve. Give me a full tank and an open road and watch me explode. Hey, look at me. When I drive, I'm in love, I'm alive. And I forget about everything I hate.
When you drive, life just flies when you drive. We are the heroes who the people look up to. And brother, that feels great.
I can float.
I can float.
I can
care what people say. All I know is that I never felt like this. And besides, I wouldn't change him if I could. No man's all good. I always knew what I was taking on, but I always felt that I could change his ways. Even if my man would never fall in line, glad he's mine. 'Cause you love who you love, and you can't help how you're made. You don't have no say, your heart decides. It's that simple, I'm afraid. Yes, you love who you love. Common sense may say it's wrong. There's a part of him you know is wild. Maybe that's what made you love him all along. I only care that he's mine and I am his. There ain't no rules, that's how it is. Most girls would hate to be standing in my shoes. True love's something you don't choose. For you love who you love, and you go with what you feel.
And you never think what's down the road, how the fairy tale seems real.
Yes, you love who you love. Common sense may say it's wrong. There's a part of him you know. Maybe that's what made you love him all along. Could be that's what made you love him all along.
There's a breeze off the river, through the crack in the window pane. There's my boy on the pillow, and I feel like I'm lost again. Everybody knows the secret. They all know what their lives should be, and they move like a river. Everybody knows except for me, and I never feel like somebody. Somebody calls a father. I can't explain, but when I look at your kid, it's like a mirror, it spins my head, it wakes me like the breeze off the river. Every time I see her face, and it's strange but familiar, like a map of a better place. And sometimes shadows all I see. Then you jump straight up and you grab the moon and you make it shine on me. Where do you get it from? Everybody knows the secret. Well, I don't, and I never did. I don't know any secret. All I know is I love you, kid. All I know is I love you, kid.
Just to bail you out. If there's anything you lack, you know I've always got your back. That's what it's all about. Think of me as your sidekick, helping you whenever I can. I'm more than just a woman, baby. When the pressure's coming, baby, let me be your right-hand man. If you're ever in a pickle, you can call for me and quickle be how fast I run. You and me should be a team for any dream or any scheme. That's how it should be done. Sure, I could stay in the background, just smiling every now and again. But just to be a pretty lady, that would be a pity, baby. Let me be your right hand man. I am stronger than you think. Don't be thinking I ain't tough. I am where you oughta go when the going's getting rough. So when things are going badly, but they're not, they kind of are, but things are fine. But if they weren't, but it's okay. Should I change the subject now? Not until I know that if you're ever in a fix and it's a fix you need to nix, then I'm your go-to guy. And don't forget I'm not a shrinking vial at a solid rock. There's no problem that's too big. When you're married, that's the gig. So don't be a sexist pig. Is it asking too much of you? It's only 'cause I love you. Let me be your right. In fact, I'll show you that I'm right. Baby, I'm your right. Don't put up a fight. I can be your right starting here tonight. Let me be your right.
Ooh.
remember. Joy and life inside our souls, and nobody knows, just you and me. It's our secret. This winter sky, how can anyone sleep? There was never such a night before. I feel like putting my arms round my knees and squeezing tight as possible.
I didn't even lose it, and I know no one said it was fair. But they had a garden once, they had the chance to choose it. They gave it away, including my share. And now we're lost in the wilderness, lost crying in the wilderness. And if anyone's watching, it seems they couldn't care less. We're lost in the wilderness. Follow all the rules, you swallow all the stories, and every night you wish on a star. Dreaming your day will come, trusting in allegories, and every morning, boy, look where you are. Lost in the wilderness, lost, slowly dying in the wilderness, and with no chance of living, boy, until you confess you're lost in the wilderness. Don't you ever watch the eagle fly to the sun and wonder how he got to be so free? If you ever have, you know your journey's begun. Hey, what he got to lose, boy, when already we are lost in the wilderness. And where we are headed, boy, I couldn't even guess. But off we go without a warning, running as we hit the ground, where our future lies a-boring, where our hearts are outward bound. Till that bright and distant morning, we may stop and look around, and there in the wilderness, finally we'll be
thank you.
there's been some confusion over rooming here at Shiz. But of course I'll care for NASA.
But of course I'll rise above it.
For I know that's how you'd want me to respond.
Yes.
There's been some confusion, for you see, my roommate is
unusually and exceedingly peculiar and altogether quite impossible to describe.
Sweet. What is this feeling so sudden and new? I felt the moment I laid eyes on you.
My pulse is rushing, my head is reeling,
my face is flushing. What is this feeling? Fervid as a flame. Does it have a name? Yes. Loathing, unadulterated loathing.
For your face,
your voice,
your clothing.
Let's just say, I loathe it all. Every little trait, however small, makes my very flesh begin to crawl. With a simple utter loathing, there's a strange exhilaration in such total detestation. It's so pure, so strong.
Searching for that cave for weeks. of stars that night. As we enter in, the lights of the sky die down, like still, like cool, like nightfall. We have each other's hands, we have what we can picture, that's all we need to pass the time.
Itself a drive.
Time inside kind of puts me in the mind of when Mama was alive.
When Mama was alive. No one even says a word. We are happy dreaming. We are, and before.
Long as you remember that from nightfall to daybreak, from sundown to dawn, I'm staying.
Rest now. Your baby brother's gonna get you through the night.
Something has changed within me. Something is not the same. I'm through with playing by the rules of someone else's game. Too late for second guessing. Too late to go back to sleep. It's time to trust my instincts, close my eyes, and leap. It's time to try to find gravity. I think I'll try defying gravity, and you can't pull me. Someone says they're so. Some things I cannot change, but till I try, I'll never know. Too long I've been afraid of losing love. I guess I've lost. Well, if that's love, it comes at much too high a cost. I do not mind to find gravity. Kiss me good. Just had a vision, almost like a prophecy. I know it sounds truly crazy, and true, the vision's hazy, but I swear someday I'll
have redeemed you. You forfeit all right to my heart. You forfeit.
I hope that you
honky-tonk bar, hear the wail of the blues guitar, grab a beer, drop a dime in a blind man's jar. The blues sang softly in the air, like a Sunday morning prayer. Just one more drink and you'll see God everywhere. Like a sad old melody, it tears you up but sets you free. That's how Memphis lives in me. There comes a time when the muddy waters run rough. There comes a point when a man has had enough. Like a friend who always stands by me, yeah. To run away and say goodbye. Here I was born, and here is where I'll die. Like a sad old melody, it tears you up but sets you free. That's how Memphis lives in me. Run rough. There comes a point when a man has had enough. Like a friend who always stands by me. Yeah. Memphis knows me, Memphis shows me how this life just has to be. I couldn't even try to run away and say goodbye. Here I was born in. Here's where I'll die. Oh, just a man from Tennessee. It tears you up but sets you free. All I know is Memphis lives. All I know is Memphis gives. All I know.
You cry, you learn, you lose, you learn.
scream, you
learn. I recommend biting off more than you can chew to anyone.
I certainly do.
I recommend sticking your foot in your mouth at any time.
Feel free!
Throw it down.
The caution blocks you from the wind.
Hold it up
to the rain.
You wait and see when the small world leaves. You live, you learn, you love.
Back here after 5 years. Can't believe it's been that long. This new theater that they're in, this is amazing. We got a new theater, thankfully, same band as last time. They're amazing. We got Michael on drums, we got Lear on the bass, we got Mike on guitar, we got Tyler Driscoll on the piano. Thank you guys so much. I don't know what to say other than this past 2 years has been so freaking weird and has been awful for stage performers in particular. And after like a year and a half of sitting on the couch, I cannot think of a better place and group of people to be with to sort of remember how to do this. And, you know, I think we're all kind of like figuring out how to be in this new world, and I can't think of a better place to get to do it than the Encore. So I'm so happy to be back, especially with these incredible, these four incredible performers. I was like, oh my gosh, the bar is high here. It's embarrassing. Now I'm so happy to be back, and I'll stop talking. Who's next?
Hi, my name is Aurora, but everybody here calls me Rory. Last time I was here, I got to be Maria in West Side Story, and thank you. It was my first professional role, and it was at the old Encore, and since then, we've both grown up a lot. The Encore is in this new beautiful space, and I finished college. I graduated with a musical theater degree in the class of 2020, which was very weird and overwhelming, and it felt like the world was frozen, because there was no work, and I really questioned, like, what can an artist do? But then, watching The lives of everybody in my life change. In particular, my mom, who's an ICU nurse and has been working her butt off this whole pandemic. She's here today. It's been really inspiring to watch her and all the frontline workers continue to work because the world never froze and it definitely didn't end. And it was just reformed. And I'm learning from everybody and all the artists in this amazing group and from everybody here at the Encore. And being around artists, it's really reminding me that the world changes all the time and each new world is an opportunity to make it a better, more creative and loving place. And that's it.
Hi, I'm Olivia Guzman. I've been working here at the Encore since I was 8 years old. The last thing you could have seen me in is Frederica in A Little Night Music. Woo! I'm a senior now at Interlochen Arts Academy, and I mean, I really owe it to the Encore. I literally grew up here. I learned how to perform here on the stage, and I couldn't be more grateful for being surrounded by such professional and insanely talented performers. Growing up, I couldn't have asked for anything more, so thank you.
Hello, everybody. I'm over here, yes. My name is Jamie Colburn. The first and, well, I guess only thing you've seen me in here was as Pirelli in Sweeney Todd. Yes, and the last thing that you did not see me in was as the director of Hello Dolly. And I just want to thank you all so much for coming. I run a theater, started a theater on the west side of the state, and I know firsthand just how impactful theater can be on a community. And it means so much to have been through what we've been through in the past year and a half, to have such wonderful people surrounding us and giving us the opportunity to be back on stage again. If you are not an artist, if you are an artist, you don't know how much it means to be able to be under these lights and on these microphones again. So thank you so much for giving us that opportunity.
Hi, everyone. I am Rachel Couples. Thanks. A stray woo. Last thing you would have seen me in, I played Megan Brigadoon and Tess in Crazy for You. I kind of had a unique experience this summer. I had the privilege of being able to house manage with Monica, wherever she is. Hey, girl. And we kind of got to stand back and watch all the magic happen up here. And I feel it's very full circle. And I'm very, very grateful to get to end the summer on stage. Last but not least, I just want to say a big thank you to the sponsor of this summer concert series, Jan Lyons. Let's give her a round of applause. Without whom none of this would be possible. And last but not least, thank you all for coming, because there really is no day but today.
There is no future. There is no past.
Thank God this moment's not the last.
There's only us, there's only this.
Forget, regret, more life is yours to miss. No.